guys, this is me, Marge, and that is how it's pronounced, and welcome back to Let's Play Dragon Quest 2. Last time we started the game, earned a few level ups, and now we're heading towards the next town. Ooh, a critical hit, beginning with. Great. This game still feels as slow as the previous one already. Left wing! In the shop, there is. Not that much. I mean, there's a Chimera wing. Oh. This used to be known as a warp wing. They changed it. I prefer a warp wing. Ah, yes, the deposit option. Good to know. There's the inn, which I believe costs a couple of gold more now. Yeah, one gold more. There's this guy. So going down the list, that's Detoxify, Uncurse, and obviously revive characters. We can't do that yet because we don't have any other characters. But we'll get to it. And here we have the weapon shop. Good God, I need more stuff, more money. Ideally, I need chain sickle and a chain mail. So, guess what fun I'm having to do next? Ooh, what do you say, ma'am? Oh, you're an aunt. Wait, what? Oh. Right, yeah. About that. I'm not gonna tell her. And there's something that needs a key. So, yeah, now I have to go around and find for, oh shit. The spirit. He's gone, Bell Spirit. Poison swamp. So yeah, I am going to be grinding for a little bit again. was like 600 gold, so this could take a while. So I will be right back when, we get to that point. Or if something interesting happens. Ooh, a treasure chest. Oh, a heal item. That's going to be useful when I can, well, when I actually need it, because... I mean, I've got 8 missing, but I won't be needing it right now. God, we're only a third of the way there. Fucking hell. I'm heading up into the mountains because I've heard that these are harder enemies, apparently, so... Or at least enemies that I can get more money. I'm not going into that place just yet. I think that's actually kind of right there, but I'm not going near it. I'm not going into it yet, for just because I don't feel ready. I want more money for the items that I need. God damn it. Okay, I've leveled up. I'm sorry, I'm eating biscuit. I'm hungry. I'm so tiny. Okay, sorry. It's a good thing I leveled up. But that was such bad timing on my part. Holy fuck. Back to the grind. Another herb. God damn it. Oh well. Still useful. Still really useful. Thank you. Okay, so I currently have 390. I know I can probably get some back because of the other thing. The thing that I can sell. So I'm gonna buy the chainsicle first. Let me just quickly check this. Okay, I'll keep that weapon, but I will get rid of the club. Yeah, okay. That's good. So 105 from 390. That's 285 left to go. I guess I'll be back in a minute when I can, when I'm done with all of this grinding. And I gained another level up. 7, 3 life by 6, agility by 2, resilience by 1, HP by 1. Not all that worth it, but I'm still going to use the medicinal herb now, because... Oh, cool. Okay. It was taking up a slot and I needed the health, so... Back to the grind again. For the remaining 137 gold. Oh good, another club. That's actually perfect. Okay. So. Hopefully I can, hopefully I can make this into a 15 minute episode, because right now my recording is at 35 minutes long. Anyway. So now we've got the chainsicle and the chainmail. How close are we to a level up actually? I'm just wondering. Kind of a bit away. This one's next one is at 1000 XP. So, time to sleep at the inn, and then, next time on Let's Play Dragon Quest 2, we'll be heading up north. see you guys then, I guess. Man, we went too... Sorry, I thought that the next page of the walkthrough wasn't loading then. We're only at part two. And we've already leveled up quite a lot. Admittedly, most of it was off screen. So yeah, see you guys next time.